What if cyberpsychosis is intentional? I once heard a theory that I think merits some thought. An old friend of mine used to say that he thought the biggest manufacturers had got together a long time ago and agreed on a baseline failure rate for certain devices. Bad code intentionally inserted into the mind-machine interfaces to slowly drive people up the wall, a kind of human planned obsolescence. They figure, what's the best defense against a nut job with a 23-inch telescoping blade in his forearm? A 26-inch telescoping blade in yours. I can't say he's not onto something. Every time some psycho tears his way through a mall, sales of combat cyberware spike. Every time Net 54 News runs a story on a massacre, some Arasaka exec buys himself a new yacht.